Praise the Lord. Today's portion is from Daniel 4, verse 2 to 3. It says, "It is my pleasure to tell you about the miraculous signs and wonders that the Most High God has performed for me. How great are His signs, how mighty His wonders. His kingdom is an eternal kingdom. His dominion endures from generation to generation."